Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
Okay, so, can we talk about how fucking badass space is? I mean, really, people want to cut funding in our field and spend more money on finding ways to destroy our own planet with no escape plan. And what's our only option for escape? Space. We are the pinnacle of evolution on our planet. An impossibly complicated biological machine capable of creating our own machines. And we're more focused on finding ways to kill ourselves more efficiently. What the fuck, Earth? Get your shit together. One of my core philosophies at Galilee is to start being realistic. No more dreaming. We're doing. We're tired of shaking our heads and playing nice. We're going to solve this space problem, and we're going to take you with us.
Sector sweep complete. All systems functioning normally. Status all clear. All clear.
Thank you.
Sorry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands. Well done. Now let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool, I got this.
Yeah, I've heard every one of her rockets contains a message from Earth. You remember the golden record they sent up with the Voyager spacecraft? Same thing, or so I've heard. But what the message or messages say is anyone's guess. No, I've never seen them, but knowing this bunch, it's bound to be called to action on an interplanetary scale. Fat chance anything out there would want anything to do with a genocidal, suicidal species as us.
All right, kid. Plant my magic non-clipper chip in that rocket, and ding! Fries are done.
The RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touché. You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never outgrow them, right?
All right, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get out of there.
that, kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch. We'll call you when it's time. Until then, go buy yourself something pretty. But or don't. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
P.S. There are no cookies.